Ow, my foot. Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. This is a very, very exciting video because this is now Fortnite Chapter 4 Season 1. In this video, I am going to be bloody going and reacting and looking at this battle pass. I'm so excited. Let's go and press A to start. Oh, I'm so excited for this episode. It's not even an episode. But, I'm so excited for this. I've been looking forward to this for a very long time, for a while. This is, and then probably the next time is it exactly? It is 12. So it is officially the next day. So tomorrow I will be putting up a video of Fortnite with me going around discovering all these locations. Oh, the trailer. The trailer. Let's go. Paradigm.
I've done everything I can. This is your fight now.
Mix up. We actually got location. The Hulk, the bikes. Hell yeah. Mr. Beast, icon. Nice. 0 points now. We go into the island. Bus. Oh, here we go!
Still there.
Trailer. Oh my god, I'm so excited!
Still the same ones that I came with. I've been a pain. I told you we nothing to play with. Guess some things are changeable. Running out, I cannot say that I need it. I ain't where I wanna be.
This will make up for the live event video. And also, games now, I will be putting out another video today. The Modern Warfare 2 Episode 5. Let's give him my all. Oh yes! Go! Witcher! Battle Pass, here comes the Battle Pass, Fortnite crew, member benefits unlocked, let's claim, yes, Fortnite crew. Oh my god, look at this, Fortnite crew, oh sorry about that, mid-season drops. Yes, coming soon. Bonus rewards. All this. Oh, damn. Oh, this is going back to like Chapter 2 area. Hey, does that mean we can. Is it one page for these? Oh, no, you get it's got two pages. Oh, nice. I'll be busy with this. Oh, it's in the locker. Three badges. Go purchase this. Anything changed in this item shop? Not really. Same stuff. Okay, battle pass. Let's check out the battle pass. Can I go all the way down? 38, 46. Can I go all the way? Level 90. Five levels. Flame. Oh my god. Let's go back. Loading screen. V-Bucks. Banner icon. The Lunar in Luxury. Teammate, I just showed you. Lunar Glow. Brain Bolt. V-Bucks. Loading screen. Right, oh, who's this? Celine. Nice. Die. Ariel. That's a fire. Cool prime. Ward breaker. That's a. That's a. Lunch. Grind bag. Take it easy. Oh yes, let's goddamn go. Doom stuff. Slayer's helm. Mark of the Slayer. Praetor Shroud. Doom stuff. Ooh, the Doom Slayer. Yes. Let's go. Day zero. Fall to their doom. The Crystal Blade. Castle Demon. Mini Slash Fist Bump. Doom Slayer. Astro Armor. Hey. Dusty. Swing Away. Double Header. 100 V-Bucks. Best Known Hitters. Infield Fly. Dusty. Boneyard Dusty. Double Header. Fire, an icon, debuffs, chaining, dusty, zooming, mind's eye, awakening, leave your mark, and makes it. This man's waiting for something. What? Stealth, bang, what's that? Zoomy. Banner icon. Airbound. Eyes. V-Bucks. Pipe not eyes. Hypnosis. The wrap for Exile's emblem. Nezumi. Halsey. Boba Bling. V-Bucks. Ooh, yum. Hunter's purple. Big bite. That was Ageless. I would have... Is that... Hang on. Is that... Like, I don't know. I don't... It's calling him the Ageless, right? But isn't that Geno? Like, I would have thought that was Geno. I would have actually thought it was actually Geno. Oathbound Empire. Protector of the Pledge. Okay. Hutch. Oathbound Crest. The Ageless. Snapshot left to rule the Empire. Part of the Dominion is born. I'm pretty sure that's Geno. That's gotta be Geno. It's gotta... It makes all sense. But it can't... I don't know. I don't know. It actually looks pretty cool, though. Ah. Slider. Same as the, what was it? Cube Queen, right? Yeah, Cube Queen. She had that same thing. Mark of the Champion. Oh, this, I'm so excited to play as this character. This character is this one. Battle Icon. The Eternal Edge. To the wielder goes to the throne, part of the Dominion. Called arms. Called two arms. Oh, that's awesome. That is so cool. It's Geno. It's definitely Geno. The Ageless. Style the Ageless Champion. And then the Ageless. Armored helm style. Off. Nice. Wow. So, hang on. Celine. Chapter 4 Island, please. Quest? Oh, he's gonna complete. Oh my god, look at this island. I won't be doing any of this at the moment, just because I'll be doing this in a video tomorrow. I'll be doing the video tomorrow, and yeah, I'll be doing another video today with Modern Warfare 2 to get that sorted. Dan quest map. Cool that looks. Augments. Oh, what's this? Collection. So we got people to talk to. Nice. So. I'm gonna go here because I like to favorite these characters. Favorite. So I'm gonna actually become the Ageless right now. I think it's probably a character I wanna be. Nightmares. That's the one I want. Ooh, God, so awesome. The commander's thing. Ton of vampires. Change this. face. Oh yeah, better get this. This is apply to all. I know. Actually might change when I get it back, if I go back to Paradise, I might actually change the soundtrack for her. Oh no, didn't want that. Hear that. Oh. Oh, the sword. I actually like that one, that's pretty cool. Now the thing is it? Save, let's save it. If I just save him here, and then if I go load and move, if I load Panther, save. Crashing lights out, drop down for my own space. Load, rename. Don't know if you can see that me writing this, but. There we are. So I'll remove this, and I'll move, I'll load Gunner, so, rename. Done that, delete. And I'm gonna load Sloan. Her there. And then delete this. And then rename Dr. Sloan. Don't even know why I call it Dr. Sloan. So, load, save, I'm going to put him right here, load, delete, I'm just going to call him Geno, because it's, yeah. Who we got here? Oh my, I will have to actually, because I'll probably have to move him down here, because if the scientist and the visitor come back with the skins, one will go here, one will go here. Then we've also got Jonesy becomes a member. Okay, but we'll sort that out then. So let's go. That is awesome. That is actually pretty cool. That is pretty awesome. I like the whole battle pass situation too. I think that's actually pretty cool. Under it, yeah. Geralt, I actually really want to get. I really do enjoy The Witcher. They've really improved it. I really do. I really improve. They've really improved this whole situation here, because I like it this way, actually. I think the only thing that I really don't really like about it is that it's battle stars. It's still those stars. I liked how it was like, was it chapter 2? I think it was chapter 3. Yeah. Geno. Even though it's called the Agent, I'm still calling it Geno. Because it's cool. Damn. I cannot wait till tomorrow. today. I might even film the episode sometime today, and then what do we got in here? Actually, I've never even looked. Is it still the new search engine? Zero build. Always choose zero build. Oh, it's blue this time. Wow. Oh, I am excited for this. Oh, resource. There's a new resource, right? Complete banners, chest safes, and smash furniture to earn bars. That priest between matches, spend bars to buy items for the characters, grab items through vending machines, and a lot more. Isn't there like, Chapter 4 is here. A new beginning awaits. Ride and trail thrasher dirt bike. Power up with reality augments. Try out new weapons and more as well as you explore the island. New vehicle. Trail thrasher dirt bike. Take to the trail and leave the opposition in the dust. Master acrobatic feats and dominate off-road with the Trail Thrasher Dirt Bike. The Battle Pass, your purple Battle Pass, become the only thing they fear with the Doomslayer. Take your destiny to the stars with the sling. Bring order to reality with the Ageless. Earn 1,500 V-Bucks back and more with the Battle Pass. Reality Augments, this is what I want to know about. Reality augments activate special abilities during every match. Choose between the randomized choice of reality augments at regular intervals over the course of each match. Very exciting. Chapter 4. This is really good. It's looking promising, and even though the last video I was going to do was the live event, that was, just went downhill. I'm excited for this chapter. I really am. I'm liking how the map's looking. I'm liking how this battle bus is looking. But I won't be doing that to that in this video. I'll be doing this in another video. And this is only episode 1 Fortnite. So I'm excited to even get into this chapter. I'm pretty sure the Ageless, which I am now, is actually Geno. It's pointing more towards that he is Geno. So it's very exciting, and yeah, so I actually just put him in my thing and just named him Geno. This character looks really cool. Thing is, I like being, so I'm going to load, I've got 7 above, I want to load back to Paradigm, and I'm going to change her thing to the Chapter 4 thing, which looks awesome, so save the slot to Paradigm. There we go. Let's listen to this theme for a bit. Actually, it sounds really good. I'll give Paradigm a bit of a rest because I've played her through all last since she's came out, and I'm gonna play as Geno. So hopefully in this chapter, what I want to really see in this chapter is we might actually like see the story going. We hopefully see the 7 come back. It'd be really good to see the 7 come back. See maybe the 2nd be the Nothing. It'd be really cool to see if the Nothing shows up. Maybe. Third one would be the Imagined Order maybe come back with Geno. We might actually see him in the story-wise things. Even though, like, personally, he's my character now. As what everyone thinks. But hopefully we actually see him in story-wise, which actually I'm very excited. So yeah, I'm very excited. I like the brand new battle, like all this section. I think it looks really goddamn cool. I do. Oh. So, yeah. So, I think that's about it. I think next video I will get on and I'll discover this whole map. I'm very excited for this. See the new map, and yeah, it's very exciting. So as far as I know, there is like a snowy area, of course. There's a grass area, of course, but I'm hearing there's a new bio, whatever you want to call it, which is the autumn area. So I'm hearing it's actually autumn chapter. So I'm very excited to see how it all goes. So, yeah. So I'm gonna end this video here because I think we've looked through the battle pass, we've looked through pretty much everything I need to look at. Next video, which will be me going onto the map and just discovering everything. We'll get more into that there and there then. So I'm pretty happy with this, and hope everyone that watches this, and that if you play Fortnite, all of these, I hope you all have a great time playing this chapter. I'm very excited for this chapter, this season, and see where it goes, and see where the story goes. But yeah, hopefully the 7 comes back. I hope maybe even this chapter, we might even again see Jonesy suit up. We might also see get maybe the scientist and visitor might come back in the shop or something like that to come back. This chapter would be really good so we can get skins. These are the only 2 members that I would need for this. So yeah, alright everyone, I'm going to end this video here. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you enjoyed it, and turn on the notification bell so you get notified when I upload. Comment down below what yous are excited for, if you like Fortnite, what you're excited for this chapter and season. And yeah, also please click the link in the description to, it's a link in the description of my Twitch. So click that link and then head to my Twitch. And if you want to see me live, follow me on Twitch and everything else, and support me on Twitch and also support me on YouTube. So yeah, I'm very hyped. What I don't get right now, if you look at this, why you see in the background how there's little gooey stuff, that colory stuff is in the background, why is that still around? Because the chrome is no longer here. That's the colors in the background that chrome made. So is chrome still part of the map? Or is it just something that needs fixing and placed? So, yeah. All right, everyone, hope you all enjoy your night or day, and hope you all enjoy this chapter and season, and I will see you in the next video, which will not be Fortnite, which will be a Modern Warfare 2. It'll be Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. You'll play that sometime later on today, and just want to get this video out. And yeah, and then now I'm all set for the game and ready to play. Which will be, yeah. So, for me, okay. So what I'm gonna say is now, next video on Fortnite, which will be Fortnite, be just me going to playing a bit and discovering all the locations if I can. If not, if I don't get in all in that video, I'll do part 1 and 2. So, okay, I've been doing this for 30 minutes. All right, everyone, have a good one, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a great night, great day, and enjoy the battle pass and season and this chapter. I'm excited to see what happens, and see you next time, everyone. Bye.